her to tell
her.
Wow.
And he's black. Thought you'd be a little more sensitive on the slavery issue. Can't keep me.
Dr. House, you look a lot better.
I am a lot better. No painkillers, no hallucinations. Leg hurts, but it's manageable. Great job. Gonna miss you. Want to start missing you as soon as possible.
Well, legally, you're free to go whenever you want. But I suggest you stay.
I'll take it under advisement.
If you thought the hallucinations were from your Vicodin problem, why didn't you just check yourself into a rehab facility?
I was deluded into thinking I might be crazy.
But you had been abusing Vicodin for years. Never had delusions, never had trouble sleeping, never had any problems other than narcissism and antisocial behavior until two colleagues died. Your father died. Your issues run deeper than Vicodin.
Well, that's not going to cheer me up, is it?
You need to be transferred to our long-term ward, started on medication, talk therapy.
Yeah, I get it. Just one thing I'm getting hung up on. I can leave whenever I want. How about I start with that?
You can't go back to practicing medicine.
I don't want to practice medicine. I've decided I want to be an astronaut.
Well, if you want your state astronaut's license, you're going to need my recommendation.
Is that a popular new treatment? Blackmail?
You need to get better.